What's up, guys? What's going on? Hey, so. Yep, making ragu right now. He's gonna be nice. We're about to eat at the table. It's gonna be good. Yep, the best. The best.
Bruh.
We'll see about that. Tell me if you guys want me streaming this down below in the comments, because I will. And,
yes, sir.
You guys will see me win, for surely. So, how has your guys' experience been in America?
I got beaches that drink daiquiris.
It's good?
It's cool, easy, bro. That's better.
What about you, Federico?
That's good. I had a very good host family, host brother, good classmates. So, very good.
I can't say the same about the host family, but.
Are you serious?
Freddy, forgive me, please.
Man, I'm dead.
So, did you guys learn anything new? Or like, about like,
English?
How was it? Like, was it like really hard at first to adjust and then?
It's different from Italian.
Pretty good at it.
If you learn it, everyone can.
Yeah, so what's your favorite American food here?
Ragu.
No.
American?
I know what yours is though.
French toast.
French toast, yep.
Same?
French toast.
Mm.
And you've never had.
Donuts.
French toast, yes.
Just French toast. And then the pizza here is pretty good, right? But better. Better in Italy. Yeah. So you guys are leaving pretty soon, sadly. Hopefully next year you guys come back, maybe.
Yeah.
Who knows? Hopefully.
I don't know.
Yeah. But just check it out real quick. It looks looking good.
Yeah.
I think it looks very good. What do you guys think? I think it looks really good.
Bruh. I'm a chef.
You're a chef. He is a chef.
I'm a chef, Italian chef.
Yep.
The worst Italian chef.
Oh. Yeah. So, hopefully.
Yes, sir.
I get to see you guys in another video soon, because I don't know when the next time I'm about to see you guys, because I'll see you guys like for the last 2 days of school and then.
Later, one day.
Maybe I'll go to Italy. And visit you guys. Yeah? What's going on, guys? The thing with that is, I would be going right after I graduate, which is next year. So, who knows? We'll have to see. Now let's get back into the video. Yeah, but hopefully soon though.
Who knows?
Yeah, that was great having you guys here though, for real. It was a good one.
Yeah, of course.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, guys, they're gonna leave pretty soon. It's gonna be sad, but hey, it's gonna be cool though. So hopefully soon, be lit. Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that part of the video.
Yeah.
I gotta play you with the video. This is a serious thing. Young flame in sickle mode. Bum bum
bum. Ba-dum ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand.
Oh, you heard that?
Got it!
Yeah.
What the hell is it?
I don't know.
You
got any words, sir? Yeah.
You heard the conversation?
Just a little.
So,
that's all I got. It's not about me.
I can't take
man.
It, man. I can't take it. Well, you're a part of it now, so.
Ah.